Literally taking shape on roads around the area is another aggravating side effect of the snow and ice. Potholes are popping up and taking no prisoners. And thanks to Sky 5, you can see some right now on the I-65 bridge over the Cumberland, Rory.
Yeah, in Davidson County alone, TDOT has taken more than 80 new requests for repairs since late last week. News Channel 5's Hannah McDonald reports on what to do if you run into this problem.
It stays busy. I've had three towed in this morning.
After being cooped up for days, cars are on the road again, but so is something else.
Kind of dodge one and hit another pothole in this town right now.
Potholes are the problem du jour after last week's winter weather. Melting snow and the plowing that preceded it is causing the problem.
When you take a blade across asphalt and you got unlevel surface there, it actually will pop that pothole where they fill that in.
Bass Tire Company was busy Monday, just like Metro Public Works and TDOT. On secondary roads, city crews patrolled looking for craters like these on South Street in Edge Hill. On highways, TDOT crews filled potholes from 9 to 3.
Some will creep up on you and you'll just get it.
Aaron Lane at the tire shop knows the warm-up this week means it will be nonstop.
It does help revenue. Unfortunate, someone's got to suffer for someone to do well.
And it's not just potholes on major roads that are busting tires. You can damage your car before you even leave your house.
They're still getting out of the driveway, and once they get out of the driveway, they're busting tires trying to get going.
If you spot a pothole in Nashville, report it on hub.nashville.gov. On a state road, fill out TDOT's online maintenance form. 80 new reports hit the Davidson County office in the last few days. If your car is damaged by a pothole, don't count on a big payout. You can make a claim with the state, but if you can't prove negligence, your repairs won't be reimbursed.
Just take precaution, take it easy on roads like this until things get better.
In South Nashville, Hannah McDonald, News Channel 5.
Thanks, Hannah. And as Hannah mentioned, if your vehicle is damaged by a pothole, you have to check a lot of the boxes for the repairs to be repaid. According to recent numbers, on average, only about 1% of claims are typically reimbursed.